You simply press the power button and hold it for approximately 3 seconds. The unit will beep. Pump starts to run and it goes through its little startup routine. The unit comes preset for pH 3. Goes into a warm-up cycle followed by an auto zero cycle, and the unit is ready for use. Turn the unit off, you simply press the power button once again and hold it until the unit shuts off.